Hello, I'm Kathy Savoy, Extension Educator with the University of Maine Cooperative Extension. Freezing fruit is a great way to take advantage of produce when in season and abundant so that you can use it throughout the year right from your own freezer. Freezing is a simple and easy food preservation method. When freezing foods, remember to choose packaging designed specifically for freezer storage. Those include plastic heavyweight freezer bags, rigid freezer cartons, freezer jars, heavy-duty freezer foil, freezer paper, plastic freezer wrap, or vacuum seal pouches. The no list of items not to use for freezing foods include plastic bread wrappers, cottage cheese or yogurt containers, regular weight foil, plastic bags, or plastic wraps that do not indicate they are freezer grade. So, whether you get your rhubarb from your local farmer's market, farm stand, your backyard garden, or even your neighbor's backyard, follow this simple three-step process to getting rhubarb in your freezer to use year-round in your favorite rhubarb recipes. Once harvested, you're ready to get started with your rhubarb. With a clean work surface, clean hands that are washed often, and cleaned produce, you'll be in the freezer in a snap. The first step is to remove the leaves of the rhubarb plant, since they are poisonous. And also, trim the ends, and then wash your produce. With your clean produce, you simply need to cut your rhubarb into the sizes that you will be using in your rhubarb recipes later on. So plan ahead and think about if you're doing pies, quick breads, muffins, or sauces. A 1/4 inch to 1/2 inch is the usual size for rhubarb to be sliced into for freezing. Step 3 in freezing rhubarb involves packing your prepared rhubarb into a freezer-grade container. You can either pack the sliced rhubarb as is into a freezer-grade container, or if you want to get off as much water as possible, you can use a salad spinner to spin that rhubarb and make it really dry, which will allow it to be individually frozen. Another method to individually freeze rhubarb is to use the tray method, where you put your sliced rhubarb on a cookie sheet and put it in the freezer. That way, you have individual pieces of rhubarb to use later on. Label and date your freezer-grade bag so that you can remember to use it within 1 year, which is the recommended amount of time for freezer storage of rhubarb. Packing your freezer-grade bag with rhubarb is as simple as putting the rhubarb in that freezer-grade container and filling it to 2/3 full, and then remembering to press out as much air as possible to create a high quality frozen product, getting a nice tight seal on that, and it's ready to head into the freezer. Remember to have your freezer set at 0 degrees Fahrenheit for optimum freezing quality. Now that you've got your rhubarb in the freezer, it's ready to use year-round in some of your favorite recipes, including pies, muffins, and quick breads. To use frozen rhubarb in your recipes, simply use the frozen amount in the same amount that it calls for in your recipe. There's no need to defrost the rhubarb ahead of time. And for more information on food preservation, remember that the University of Maine Cooperative Extension is your go-to place for all sorts of food preservation resources, including publications from our Let's Preserve series, books, including the new USDA Complete Guide to Home Canning, as well as online resources to find a hands-on food preservation workshop near you. Get connected.